welcome everybody to the 2013 Great Texas Barbecue Bowl event.
Oh yeah.
I picked both teams to be back this year.
It's like I never left.
It's hard to get here, so it's a night to celebrate.
The people are welcoming.
And how are you?
Beautiful event, the players really enjoyed.
This is an experience of a lifetime for me.
Frisco is a beautiful city.
Right answer.
Yeah. Very good city. I mean, they are the best hosts.
People are getting to know Frisco, we're getting to know them, and it's a great, great thing to have here.
The barbecue is phenomenal as always.
And then we got these potatoes. I remember from last year, they were phenomenal, number one thing. So definitely get some potatoes.
The beginning of our big competition.
The local Frisco community has been outstanding, putting this game together now for the third year in a row. Really can't ask for much more.
81 to 112 are winners from North Dakota State.
The one true national championship is going to be decided on the field on Saturday.
Great game in Frisco. Frisco forever.
Let's go Bison.
Greatest fans in the country right here.
This is a lot of fun, a lot of fun. We're from Jacksonville, Alabama, and enjoying this.
We're here for revenge. Yeah, it's our time.
It's a really good experience for the FCS and the Southland Conference for putting this on. They did a great job.
Anytime I can support my old college, I do that.
Team up, Cats!
The town just opens her arms to us.
The energy is really high.
It's going to be a close game. I think within a touchdown, one of the teams is going to win. It's not going to be a landslide for either team.
It's huge for Frisco, about $6 million. Economic impact for Frisco, so good for the city. A good partnership between Hunt Sports Group, the city, and the school district. This is what we built the stadium for, to bring events like this to Frisco.
The partnership with the city of Frisco, the whole community, has been a dream come true. You know, each year this game's gotten bigger and better.
5 years of dedication really pays off. It's something special down here. It's a nice area.
There is nobody in Fargo. Everybody is here. Yeah. Look, you can tell.
Hospitality, bar none. Definitely. There's even more of us this year than there was last year.
Our goal is not to do just another 3 years, but we want to keep it here for the lifetime of the event.
This game is part of who we are now, part of Frisco.
I don't even know his name.
I'm from Fargo. He's from Huntsville.
Huntsville.
Yeah, we got it going.
We went out and got Bison burgers.
Did you guys see the prep fest at all? I blew you guys out of the water. Everybody turned around and said, play that fucking music, white boy.
There's a group of us who love FCS football and what it stands for, and really it's the importance of being able to play in front of a great crowd for the kids, for the coaches, and football means something to their campus, it means something to their communities.
I love Frisco, I love Dallas, I love this area.
Frisco's wonderful, the atmosphere is wonderful, all this orange, I just love it.
When you start with 125 and end up with two, we settle it on the field, and that's the great part about having a tournament format to define the champion.